Public health science is an introductory course in epidemiology and biostatistics. Really, though, I think it's more a course of how do those two fields feed into the evidence base that public health uses to implement its interventions and to make the impact.
The other introductory classes that you can take give you a good idea of what sort of like the social aspects of public health, but this one was the first that I took personally that taught me about those statistical concepts that I knew I would be using later on.
It was very interesting to see that there's different ways to go at public health problems from a data and like scientific mindset. It made me realize that I really liked the epidemiology and biostatistics departments, and that's what I want to take more classes in as I go further in the program.
Students who like math will find this course to be fun and they'll be really engaged with it. Students who are a little bit scared or intimidated with math, they'll get a lot of help along the way. We assume no prior knowledge for this course, and so we really do help support students through a variety of mechanisms to be able to understand and apply those quantitative principles in real life settings.
When I first came to the university, I knew that I wanted to get involved in research somehow. And there's a whole section of the class that Dr. Tarazi teaches about epidemiological study designs. And I thought that that was really interesting, like from my personal background of, you know, wanting to go into research later to get that sort of basic understanding of what all research entails before going on and actually conducting research.
Whatever background knowledge students are coming into this course with, public health science will give them more information about how we ask and how we answer some of these important public health questions.